Hello everyone. So we continue with our power theories, and I guess I have done Pareto. Right, so you know about circulation of power, and where do this power circulate among? Circulate among the foxes and the lions. So basically there are just few elites, and elites se zyada confused hona nahi hai. Leaders matlab elite, theek hai. Uske baad we can never talk about power without Foucault and his theory of power. But before that, I have to make sure you understand Mosca M say MBA. MBA matlab organizational skill, that you have to understand. And then there is only one law in whole of this political science, that is iron law of oligarchy. So see, while writing the answers, अगर तुमने अभी तक देख लिया है 2013 से लेकर 2018 और इवन इनफैक्ट 19, देर आर नॉट मेनी क्वेश्चन दैट कैन बी आस्क्ड फ्रॉम दी स्टैटिक पोर्शंस दैट इज थ्योरीज. ठीक है, इसके अंदर देर इज नथिंग एनी डायनामिक नेचर और एनी थिंग दैट यू माइट कम अक्रॉस इन GS2 पेपर. ओके, तो वहाँ पर काफ़ी डायनामिक हो जाता है, ये नहीं होता डायनामिक. सो काफ़ी स्टैटिक पोर्शन ही है, वो नहीं है, बस रट्टे मार लो. एंड बेस्ट वे विल बी दैट यू गो ओवर यूट्यूब एंड यू सर्च अबाउट दीज गाइज फुका और मॉस्का, और व्हेन वी विल गो ओवर इंटरनेशनल रिलेशन वी विल बी डूइंग मीयरशाइमर. सो यू ट्राई टू गो थ्रू अ लेक्चर ऑफ देम लाइक 15 मिनट्स 20 मिनट्स. एक बार सुन लोगे तो पिक्टोग्राफिकली मेमोरी में याद रहेगा कि हाँ भाई ये आदमी है, ये ऐसी बातें करता है. जैसे कि CW Mills. ओके, नाउ CW Mills क्या करता है? नाउ ही टॉक्स अबाउट पावर एलिट्स. वी हैव डन दिस आई गेस. ही टॉक्स अबाउट पावर एलिट्स इन यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका. दैट वाज हिज एजेंडा टू अंडरस्टैंड द नेचर ऑफ द डेमोक्रेसी इन यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, एंड ही केम अप विद योर मार्केट मॉडल ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी. नाउ मार्केट मॉडल क्यों? बिकॉज टू पार्टीज, पार्टी ए पार्टी बी, selling you what? Their manifesto. अब जिसका manifesto पसंद आ गया उसका तुम खरीद लो. Currency क्या है तुम्हारे पास? Vote. As simple as that. So try to make sure you understand this. और power elites क्या है? Power elites are nothing but your CEOs, your key institution के top position members. Okay, if that is clear, then क्या sign नहीं है? OneDrive. Okay, now Robert Dahl, I think we have also covered Robert Dahl. Now he does not, इसलिए मैं ऐसे याद दिलाने के लिए बताता हूँ, CW Mills को ये काउंटर नहीं कर रहा है, he is just adding on. He is saying कि भाई no, all the power is not situated with your elites. Some power is also being held by your interest groups, right? And he will in fact change his opinion, because initially he will say ki evenly distributed hai. These are elites, these are interest group, let's say, and these are, let's say, unions, associations. So according to him, 33% power here, 33% power here, 33% power here. What is power? Power is nothing but decision making, agenda setting. Ye sabhi hai power, aur kuch nahi hai. Okay. Later on he will change his opinion ki nahi bhai, there is some organizations, let's say your defense, let's say the corporates, defense corporates, जैसे कि मान लो DRDO जैसा कोई privatized होगा USA में, those will be creating, let's say, missiles, your F-35, etc. Now they will be commanding lot of power, not 33, in fact they will be having, let's say, 60%, and others will be having 15%. ठीक है, so here he will be coming very much near to the view of CW Mills. Okay, and if that is clear, then you can also think about, let's say we have done ki bhai lions hai and foxes hai, and the power circulates among the two. These are the two sets of elites. Can you apply the same theory in the Indian context? So yes, you can talk about, let's say, your Congress. Theek hai, Congress when it was being a hegemon. It was hegemon for initially 20-30 years till 1960s, and then you see the rise of regional parties, and then you see the sudden democratic upsurge of OBCs, Samajwadi parties, new elites coming to the forefront. Okay? Then your 1990s, you will be seeing another democratic upsurge of SCs and STs, and your Mayawati's will be coming, the BSP, Bahujan Samaj Party in UP. Okay, then we see another in, what will be the date, 2012, when your movement against corruption by Anna Hazare and your Aam Aadmi Party will be coming. Yeah, alternate politics. See, so one important point that you have to understand here is that because OBCs are backward, SCs are backward, and Aam Aadmi is like normal people, common man, it does not mean that democracy is going and percolating to the bottom of the crowd, to the bottom of the population. No, it is not like that. It is just new elites coming up front. ठीक है, और कुछ नहीं है. Now coming again back to Foucault and his theory of power. See, so up till now what we have tried to understand is we have tried to grasp power from a very macroscopic point of view. कि भाई पावर का काम क्या है, कौन पावर यूज करेगा, कौन पावर चलाएगा, क्या हुआ हिरोशिमा नागासाकी भी हो रहा है, ये बड़े हैं, ये ऊपर ऊपर दिख जाते हैं, ये किताबों में आ जाते हैं बड़े बड़े. बट व्हाट अबाउट ह्यूमन, अगर मान लो तुम इंसान हो, अब पावर की क्या बात है, माइक्रो लेवल पे जज करना है. सो फुका विल बी द वन हु विल बी एनालाइजिंग एट इंडिविजुअल लेवल. अप टिल नाउ वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट पावर कि भैया एलीट के पास पावर रहती है या फिर प्लूरलिस्ट के पास पावर रहती है. इट वॉज एट अ वेरी मैक्रोस्कोपिक लेवल, राइट. नाउ वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड पावर एट अ माइक्रोस्कोपिक लेवल, माइक्रो व्यू ऑफ पावर, वी कॉल दिस पावर थ्योरी ऑफ फुका. सो अंडरस्टैंड योर फुकाज पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. सी, टू अंडरस्टैंड माइक्रो लेवल यू हैव टू फर्स्ट अंडरस्टैंड के स्ट्रक्चर्स वोंट वर्क. स्ट्रक्चर्स वर्क वेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट सोसाइटीज के भैया ये इकोनॉमिक स्ट्रक्चर है, ये बेसिक स्ट्रक्चर है, ये लाना फलाना, राइट. यू कैन नॉट पुट योर ह्यूमन परस्पेक्टिव और ह्यूमन नेचर इन दीज रिगार्ड्स. दीज वर्क फॉर सोसाइटी और यू कैन से मैक्रोस्कोपिक व्यू. जस्ट लाइक मैक्रो इकोनॉमी होता है कि भाई ओवरऑल इन्फ्लेशन क्या है, ओवरऑल वो क्या है. सिमिलरली देर इज माइक्रो इकोनॉमी, ये भाई आदमी का क्या क्या खर्चा निकल रहा है, कंजम्पशन, डिमांड, क्या चल रहा है, क्या जॉब कर रहा है, राइट. सिमिलरली अकॉर्डिंग टू फुका एंड हिज वे विल बी ऑब्वियसली पोस्ट स्ट्रक्चरल, ही वोंट बी टेकिंग स्ट्रक्चर इनटू अकाउंट. ही विल टॉक अबाउट रियलिटी एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू हिम ऑब्वियसली रियलिटी विल बी टू कॉम्प्लेक्स. इट इज सो कॉम्प्लेक्स दैट यू कांट इवन एक्सप्लेन इट टू अनदर पर्सन इवन इफ यू अंडरस्टैंड. फर्स्ट थिंग इज कि भैया तुम खुद ही नहीं समझोगे व्हाट इज रियलिटी. You won't be able to understand what is reality. There is nothing called reality. There is nothing reality. You just take one picture and you believe that it is reality. Ram hota hai, Lakshman hota hai, Sita thi, haan ji. Yeh, this is just one picture. What about the Jesus and Bible? And what about Prophet Muhammad? And what about these Guru Nanak and everything? Kaun hai obviously? See, reality religion mein bhi nahi hai. Right? So everything is just a discourse, and I think we have done his discourse theory. So what is truth? Truth is nothing but discourse of power. अब देखो, सबकी कहानी है, हर कोई एक एक कहानी बता रहा है. Everybody is telling a story. Everybody is telling a story. The person whose story you will believe, you are believing the story of power. Discourse is nothing but narration, story. सच क्या है? अभी जैसे कि यू थिंक दैट अच्छे दिन आएंगे, तो हु इज हैविंग पावर? मोदी इज हैविंग पावर. मोदी ने बेवकूफ बना दिया. सिमिलरली जिसकी भी कहानी में तुम विश्वास कर गए वही सच है. और वो क्या है, इसका टर्म क्या है? डिस्कोर्स ऑफ पावर. तो पावर एक चीज है, और जब पावर अपनी कहानी सुनाता है तो वो सच लगने लगता है. एज सिंपल एज दैट. ठीक है, नाउ अंडरस्टैंड व्हेन यू थिंक ऑफ समथिंग एज ट्रूथ. अभी तक टिल नाउ यू हैव कम अक्रॉस वेरियस दीज आसाराम बापू, अलाना बापू, फलाना बापू, दीज वेरियस गॉडमैन और एनी मैनी सच पीपल. वॉट इज द वन थिंग दैट इज सेपरेटिंग देम फ्रॉम द रेस्ट? The one thing that is separating them from the rest is that they claim to have knowledge. And knowledge is nothing but the truth. क्या नॉलेज भैया? बुद्धा को बोधि प्राप्त हो गई, क्या पता चल गया उसे? सच पता चल गया. अब देखो बुद्धा ने खुद भी नहीं बताया सच क्या था, ठीक है? So the person who is having knowledge is having power, as simple as that. Buddha, even today, after 2,300 years later, after his death, even today we worship him, we remember him. He did not reveal what was the truth. He did not reveal what knowledge he gained. Yet he is still very powerful. So you have to understand there is a relationship between knowledge and power. And the very fun part of this is that even knowledge is a discourse, even power is a discourse. Understand? Knowledge kya hai? What is knowledge? Knowledge is something that is real, reality. Now reality itself is what? Discourse of power. Matlab reality khud ek discourse hai. To knowledge bhi discourse ho gaya. Power, what is power? You can't contain power, you cannot store power, you exercise power. And how come you are able to exercise power? How come you are able to exercise power? It is not a real thing. There is nothing as such ki bhaiya ye power hai, isko de do, nahi. It is also just a discourse. You can choose not to give power to anyone. See, this is a person and he is saying ki bhaiya ye karte hain, wo karte hain, and you are agreeing. Why? Because you think he is powerful. The minute you think, अरे ठीक है नॉर्मल इंसान ही तो है मेरे जैसा, बाढ़ में जाए नहीं सुननी इसकी, पावर गॉन. पावर ऑल्सो इज जस्ट कंसेप्ट डिस्कोर्स. आई एम कमांडिंग अ लॉट ऑफ पावर ओवर यू गाइस, राइट? बट द सेकेंड यू फील कि अरे ठीक है यार क्या हो गया, अपन लिख देंगे कल कमेंट्स, क्या हो गया, अपन बैठ जाएंगे, अपन चले जाएंगे दो तीन उसमें, द सेकेंड यू फील आई लूज माई पावर. So power itself is just a discourse. So knowledge is a discourse, power is a discourse, and both are being equated by Fuka. Now you have to understand what is going on according to Fuka. For that you have to understand this panopticon. Now what is panopticon? Panopticon is a semicircle. Aisa samajh lo, ye jail hai. Ye jail hai aisi. And you build a tower. See, these are walls. And you built a tower. Tower bana do yahan pe. Idhar bana do ek tower. Now what will happen is that the security guard standing over this tower will be able to have complete view over this area. This whole area. So the prisoners inside roaming freely, they will always be in fear ke bhaiya hame koi dekh raha hai. We are being watched. So they will not engage in fight, they will behave properly basically. Why? Because they are in constant fear ke I am being watched. Now who is watching them according to them? This tower, ye tower hai bahut uncha, aisa samajh lo, aur 3D banata hu, aisa tower hai. To yahan pe khade hain armed security guard banduk leke. To yahan pe jo log hain prisoners, they are always in fear ke bhai upar se main dekh raha, kabhi goli maar denge kuch kara to. Do you get the point? Now understand what Fuka is saying. Just like in this prison, every prisoner is in a belief that I am being watched. Similarly, society itself is like that panopticon. When we live in society, we always feel that we are under watch. Tabhi to dekho. दोस्तों के साथ when you are with friends, you will be saying big abuses, talking about some, let's say gossiping about some man, or let's say calling names, or let's say describing your personal, how should I say, your personal feelings toward any girl that you are seeing or not. This happens, but as soon as you are in a public, as soon as you are among society, among the members of the society, you become very, very gentleman, which you are not. Now, how does that happen? So this phenomena, Foucault say, is governmentality. That is, you automatically starts behaving in a way that others also in the society are able to live properly, or let's say feel that bhaiya theek hai, thoda sabhyata hai, civilized ho. When you enter a shop, you do not go, hey, chutku ye de do wo de, no, you say namaste uncle, ye zara ek chini ka packet de do. That is what you have to be like. And according to them, according to Foucault, a state that is able to command governmentality from its citizen, state ka objective kya hai ki bhaiya sare citizen mein governmentality la do taki wo sabhyata se behave kare. Now what is going on in India recently in Hyderabad, Unnao, do you see that is governmentality? No, there is no fear. Otherwise these lynchings won't be happening. There is no fear ki bhaiya society mein kya bolenge, kya kar rahe ho. ठीक है, सो अंडरस्टैंड सोसाइटी इटसेल्फ एक्ट्स एज अ जेल. इन फैक्ट फुका से कि व्हेन अ पर्सन इज अलोन इवन इन अलोन ही फील्स दैट समबडी इज वॉचिंग. व्हेन यू आर अलोन, इवन इन अलोन इन फोर वॉल्स, लेट्स से आई पुट यू, देन इवन यू विल फील दैट समबडी इज वॉचिंग. मे बी इट विल बी गॉड और मे बी इट विल बी योर इनर कॉन्शियंस, बट यू ऑलवेज मेक सम काइंड ऑफ अथॉरिटी अबव यू कि भैया कोई तो देख रहा है, तमीज से रहो. ओके, नाउ ऑब्वियसली दिस विल मीन दैट देयर कैन बी टू कैटेगरीज ऑफ पीपल. सिविलाइज्ड किसको बोलोगे? सिविलाइज्ड विल बी दोज पीपल हु डेवलप दिस गवर्नमेंटलिटी, एंड देन देयर विल बी मैड पीपल. नाउ हु विल बी दीज मैड पीपल? दीज विल बी दोज पीपल जिनमें गवर्नमेंटलिटी पैदा नहीं हो रही. And these mad people only you will put in this prison, jail, this panopticon. वहाँ पे इनको, what is prison? Prison is nothing but reform institution. Your prison, your mental institution, your schools, even yes, your schools, they are nothing but reform institutions. They try to make people attain some level of governmentality. Why? Because it becomes easy for state to command and control them. If that is clear. Now mad, who will be mad? ये law follow नहीं कर रहे, ये crime कर रहे हैं, ये पागल हैं, क्या करोगे? Jail में डाल दो. Now jail में they will always be in fear कि भैया ऊपर से वो देख रहा है, अब ये जब बाहर निकलेंगे 14 साल बाद तब भी इनको यही लगेगा. मतलब ideally ये होना चाहिए, but होता नहीं है. Anyhow. So understand, reality is such a complex thing, and you see 10 log le aao, 10 logo ke liye 10 kahani hai jo reality hai. Theek hai, this means ki bhaiya constantly there is some kind of discourse that is being propagated to everybody. This means discourse to power bhi hai, and power jo whichever discourse you believe is the discourse of power, which means power is constantly flowing throughout the society, even throughout you. Power tum mein se bhi beh raha hai. Tum agar soch rahe ho UPSC clear karoge to bhaiya ye bhi ek discourse hai. Ye discourse hai, theek hai, itne ghante padh ke ho jayega, itne ghante karke, ye this is also a discourse, and this is the discourse of power of UPSC. Theek hai. Now, with that said, case study, एक simple सी लेके देखो. Queen Elizabeth, King Elizabeth. See, what is our underlying statement? कि भैया reality is too complex to understand, and everything is just a discourse. सब कुछ discourse है. तो ये क्या हो गया? King and Queen. King and queen also is just a discourse, because logically if you think about it, what kind of Queen Elizabeth, What kind of queen is she? For her, the palace is prison. Sovereign, for namesake, she is sovereign, but she cannot make a single policy. She cannot make a single law. There is no freedom. She also has to act in a way. जब पब्लिक में आती है तो ऐसे हाथ करेगी, ये करेगी, वो करेगी, सभ्यता से रहना उसको मन है भैया, नाचना है उसको, नहीं अलाउड है. वैसे तो क्वीन है, कर तो कुछ भी सकती है, बट काय की क्वीन. सो इवन द किंग एंड क्वीन इज ऑल्सो ए डिस्कोर्स. एंड वॉट काइंड ऑफ डिस्कोर्स इज ए डिस्कोर्स ऑफ पावर. ठीक है, सो यू अंडरस्टैंड. बहुत ये अलग है माइक्रो लेवल पे. फॉर फुका पावर इज नॉट monopoly of state, king, queen. Up till now, what we were learning when we were going for elitist or let's say pluralist views, elite mein kaun, pluralist mein kaun, pluralist mein Robert Dahl, elitist mein C.W. Mills. Understand, when we are saying ki bhai power is circulating among elites or let's say power, even interest groups and other groups, unions are also having power, wielding power. We have to understand we are talking about state wielding power. That state power kaun use kar raha hai. But now when we talk about Fuka, according to him, power is not monopoly of state. State hi to hai king or queen, nothing else. In fact, even they are under power, power of society. So power is not a unidirectional thing. Agar tum kisi pe power wield kar rahe ho to bhaiya tum pe bhi kahin se power wield ho raha hai. तो अगर दुनिया में कुछ है हर जगह तो क्या है, सिर्फ पावर ही पावर. एवरीवेयर इज पावर. यू एक्सरसाइज पावर, यू समटाइम्स एम्बॉडी पावर. पावर फ्लोज थ्रू यू, पावर फ्लोज थ्रू सोसाइटी. ठीक है, एंड वन इंपॉर्टेंट फीचर दैट फुका गिव्स, ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस थिंग वेरी क्लियरली. Power will always and always give you some kind of identity. Power, why is power being called power? See, when you are taking birth, let's say this is you, bhaiya, you will feel restless. You will feel like just a amoeba or an ant. If you do not know that bhaiya, you are a human being, you study in 6th standard, you go to DAV school. All of these are some kind of identity that you have. You are son of this person, you are daughter of this person, you are granddaughter of this person, you are an Indian, you live in Asia. All of this gives you power. Now understand, sorry, gives you identity. Now understand, without this, think for once, just try to close your eyes and think. Without any पहचान, just like let's imagine कि भैया अभी अभी तुम पैदा हुए हो. Now you know everything, but at the same time you feel like कि there is no identity for you. You are not a Hindu, you are not a Muslim, you are not an Indian, nothing. You do not live in UP, you do not live in Delhi, you do not live in Madhya Pradesh. हटाओ ये सब. You do not know your mother's name, you do not know your father's name, you do not know your ancestry, nothing. You do not have any job, you do not know what you can do, you do not know what you can be. Now feel ki kitni aapada rahegi. It is almost as if you have taken a sannyas, that people like to go to forest and take that thing, right? So how come power has that impact? Because power creates identity. And as soon as you create a identity, yeah, there would be no national struggle until unless you would be calling yourself Bharatiya, Indian. Bharat Mata pehle banayi, uske baad logon ne ladai shuru kari. Right? India nahi hoga to koi India ke liye ladega kyun? To pehle to Indian banoge, phir India ke liye ladoge na. Why were Marathas ki kept on fighting with, let's say, in between among themselves, or let's say the Rajputs, or let's say the Mughals? Why? Because there was no identity, common identity, ke bhaiya we are Bharatiya, Aryavarti, nothing like that. Kabhi koi Maratha hai, kabhi koi Bengali hai, kabhi koi Mughal hai, kabhi koi Rajputana hai. Theek hai, Rajputana mein bhi 10 le lo tum,
हम भैया मेवाड़ी हैं, हम भैया मारवाड़ी हैं, और क्या कर रहे हो? ठीक है, मीन वाइल ब्रिटिशर्स, अंडरस्टैंड, ब्रिटिशर्स हैड डेवलप्ड ए आइडेंटिटी, दे हैड अ सॉलिड आइडेंटिटी एंड दे वर यूजिंग दैट आइडेंटिटी, वील्डिंग दैट आइडेंटिटी, एंड दैट वॉज द पावर दैट डिस्ट्रॉयड, और लेट्स से हेल्प देम कमांड कंट्रोल ओवर ऑल ऑफ द इंडिया मेनलैंड, राइट? So if you think about it, identity, as soon as you have identity, you have a scope for resistance. Indian banoge, tabhi Indian banke India ke liye ladoge. Agar if you are not feeling Indian, kaise ladoge India ke liye? Right? It makes no sense. Tabhi to bichare kuch kar nahi paaye, Maratha murute. Right? Unhe laga ke Britishers bhi dost hain, inse bhi lad lo, ye bhi kar lo, wo bhi kar lo. So wherever there will be power, there will be an identity, power identity relationship, and wherever there will be identity, there will be a scope for resistance. Marx ने पहले identity बनाई कि भैया you are haves, you are have nots, अब जाके there is scope for resistance. Get it? Now try to understand the discourses, भैया. You are my son. See, you always view yourself as an object. जब जन्म लिया था उसके बाद से तुम एक ऑब्जेक्ट हो दुनिया के. पैदा होके बता दिया कि यू आर बेटा, मेरा बेटा. Now who is wielding power over you? Mom. That is why she has power over you, because she gave you identity, मेरा बेटा. How come teacher has power over you? Because he gives you identity that you are my student. Now you feel like you are my student, so I command power over you, and you will always feel like having a scope for resistance. Mummy ki baat nahi sunni, teacher ki baat nahi sunni, resistance. Theek hai? Similarly, you are Hindu, Muslim, you are Delhiite, Mumbaiker, Indian, Pakistani, Asian, USA. Whenever there is power, there will be an identity. Right now you feel like you are Delhi ke, ya fir Indian, ya fir Asian. One day you will feel like Earthian, let's say alien mil gaye, jadoo aa gaya, koi mil gaya wala. What will you feel like? That bhaiya, I am Earthian. Theek hai, fir ye Star Wars chalne lag jayega, solar system ke ho jaoge tum. Anyway, kaafi time le liya isme. Now there is a concept that I, it will take only 1 minute. This is biopower. Now biopower is nothing but state's ability to discipline. Now state's ability to discipline what? Human bodies. Now understand. Kya baat ho rahi hai, kyun ho rahi hai? What is biopower? Bio is body, biological body. Power, you know, power is a discourse. Now how do you make sure that your human bodies are under your command? See, there are two ways. First to hai ke bhaiya school bhej do, school bhej do, wahan pe you will be waking up at 6 am, coming to home at 2 pm, and then you are going to tuitions, then you are in competition, and for 15-20 years this will keep on going, and then your body is finally accustomed to a routine. Now you can, your body can be put to work, your body can now be put to work in offices, in factories, in production, basically in production. And production raat mein nahi hota, production happens in daytime. Obviously today there is lights, but earlier there were no lights. Lights costed money, right? So production occurred during day. And state की जॉब थी कि भैया थोड़ा डिसिप्लिन करो. Now discipline itself is what? Discipline is कि I am making you live in such a way, in such a code, in such a ethical way that you feel is ethical, or you think is moral, or you think is your code of conduct, that you feel that it is for your betterment, but it is for my betterment, सबके betterment के लिए. Why? Let's see के हर कोई 6 बजे उठ रहा है. Why do you feel that after 12 am or after 1 pm सॉरी आफ्टर 1 AM एट नाइट व्हेन लॉट ऑफ बॉयज स्टैंड एंड स्टार्ट पार्टिंग 10-15 बॉयज पुलिस कम्स एंड पुलिस से के भैया नो नॉट अलाउड नॉट अलाउड व्हाई आर देयर नो शॉप्स ओपनिंग एट आफ्टर 12 AM एट नाइट मिड नाइट व्हाई सिंपली बिकॉज इट बिकम्स वेरी टफ ऑफ ए जॉब टू गवर्न ओके सो इफ एवरीबडी इज होमोजनाइज्ड कि भैया सुबह उठो 4 बजे रात को सो जाओ 10 बजे बहुत सिंपल रहेगा सबके लिए आराम से कर सकते हैं एंड हाउ डू यू मेक श्योर कि एवरीबडी फॉलो दिस यू स्टार्ट क्रिएटिंग अ डिस्कोर्स यू क्रिएट अ डिस्कोर्स स्टेट विल क्रिएट अ डिस्कोर्स सुबह उठना अच्छी बात है रात को उल्लू जागते हैं आउल्स वेक अप एट नाइट ठीक है दिस इज अ लेजी हैबिट दिस इज बैड हैबिट दिस इज गुड हैबिट दिस इज बैड हैबिट सोसाइटी विल ऑल्सो पुश यू सोसाइटी पावर विल फ्लो थ्रू द सोसाइटी पावर will flow through the society, flow through the society, society में even your father will come, even your mother will come and they will say कि भैया सुबह उठना अच्छी बात है, कोई reason या कोई logic नहीं है, discourse and you will also eventually develop this cover mentality कि हाँ भाई सही बात है, a very simple example if you have to take cigarettes, when cigarette tobacco was initially discovered, it was promoted, let's say indiscriminately it was promoted for approximately 100 years ke bhaiya achhi baat hai it is good thing it helps you waking up it helps you stay energized people were made addicts similarly earlier in china opium was used for same in similar manner but then when you find that bhaiya apne log bhi ja rahe hain is cheez pe then you start coming up with studies now science is used very often and frequently for changing the discourse ke bhaiya but science keh raha hai ki ye galat hai science is saying this is wrong science is saying that is wrong science is saying this is bad science is saying this is wrong right you use science to change discourse because people have faith in science now tum bologe bhaiya bhagwan paap lagayega koi nahi sunne wala science se sun lenge अब साइंस ऑल्सो इज नथिंग बट अ डिस्कोर्स वॉट इज साइंस साइंस इज नथिंग बट यू हैव सीन के भैया ये सिक्का उछालने पे आइदर हेड्स विल कम और टेल्स विल कम सो यू हैव सेड के भैया साइंस सेज दैट देयर इज 50-50% प्रोबेबिलिटी नो यू हैव जस्ट ऑब्जर्व समथिंग एंड आफ्टर ऑब्जर्विंग समथिंग मल्टीपल टाइम्स यू आर थिंकिंग दैट सेम थिंग विल हैपन नेक्स्ट टाइम ऑल्सो एंड अपेरेंटली दैट इज ऑल्सो हैपनिंग टू बट यू आर नॉट प्रिपेयर्ड कि इफ यू उछाल अ सिक्का एंड वो कबूतर बन जाए देन यू विल से कि साइंस फ्लॉप हो गई दैट हैज ऑल्सो हैपेंड क्वांटम फिजिक्स एंड मैकेनिकल क्लासिकल क्लासिकल फिजिक्स डू नॉट होल्ड टूगेदर तो साइंस भी फट चुका है आज की डेट में फिजिक्स एटलीस्ट ठीक है इनफैक्ट इवन इफ यू रिमेंबर योर केमिस्ट्री बुक्स और एटलीस्ट एनसीईआरटी बुक्स यू मस्ट हैव डन 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th पहले यू आर बीइंग टोल्ड के भैया ऐसा होता है एटम का स्ट्रक्चर इज दिस पाई मॉडल राइट देन रदरफोर्ड केम उसने बता दिया कि एटम ऐसा होता है देन देयर इज अनदर देन अदर अनदर फिर किसी ने बोला भैया ये वेव स्ट्रक्चर होता है वेव भी है ड्यूअल नेचर है तो देयर इज नथिंग दैट इज क्लियर कट अबाउट साइंस ऑल्सो ओके Everything is discourse and discourse is nothing but truth is nothing but discourse of power now understand if cigarettes are bad now it means first thing enough people are there with cancers and cigarette problems that means medicine will sell second health industry kaise chalegi iska rehna bhi zaruri hai limited rakho photo laga do such addict you have created out of people that itni ghatiya picture us box pe hoti hai such a dangerous and heinous photo is there even then people are buying them theek hai this is discourse of power this is their truth similarly marijuana if in canada and united states of america you read about it earlier it was legal, then it was made illegal. Why? Because obviously opium and alcohol, these companies, these corporates will go for ki bhaiya ye nahi allow karo marijuana in India. You can call it what, bhang, chavas, theek hai. Now again it is coming back to becoming legal. Why is that? Because let's say some big startups are there growing crops, getting funded from big corporates. Now these corporates will use their power and influence to get this back to legality. Okay, so give it 20-30 years and just like alcohol, marijuana will be everywhere again. Okay, this is what your truth will be in future. So if that is clear, then we talk about one more kind of power, that is discipline. Now understand, what is it? Discipline is something that will be exercised by society. Who exercises discipline? Society will exercise discipline. And how will it exercise discipline? It will exercise discipline in such a way that you, my friend, will feel it is in your interest. Or tell me, you want to dance. Where you want to dance? At railway station. Reason? Kyunki bhaiya song was playing. Song was playing and it was your favorite song. But yet you will not do this until unless you are very very stupid. Theek hai? But you will not do this. Why you will not do this? Because there is a power that society exerts over you. Especially in India. Especially in India. India to is such a disciplinary society ke yahan pe to bhaiya lynch kar doge. Honor killing ho jati hai. And you will definitely have a governmentality in yourself also. Ke bhaiya log dekh rahe hain, mat karo mat karo. But eventually, even if you want to do that, you won't, because you have to act in a way in society. See, when you write over your, let's say, Telegram group, you don't use ulti seedhi language, right? You might be using this word, but you don't, right? Why? Simply because you have to act in a manner. You have to act in a manner in society. That Telegram group is also a society. Okay. But there are some people who do not do this. Unko naachna hai to naach lenge. Now we look at them with very bad eyes. We look at them. Ki bhai dekho bigde hue hain. They are bad people. They are rowdies. Theek hai? They are not going to do anything good in life. Such harsh reaction we will put over them that eventually they will feel awkward and they will stop behaving in such a way. Now why is that? We have disciplined them. We have disciplined them for interest of society. Interest of society. How? Because I want to move over a railway station peacefully. Not among ke bhaiya people are dancing at railway station. Confused hoonga main. Kya chal raha hai? Theek hai? That's it. And even if you are not able to come over to discipline, then you can be put to your disciplinary institution. Tabhi, if you remember, a child does what he wants. Tabhi you say ki bhai a child is nothing but God. A child has God's image in him. He does whatever he wants. He wants to eat, he will eat. He wants to poop, he will poop. He wants to cry, he wants to cry. He wants to sleep, he will sleep, no matter what time of the day. That is why we put him in school. School is not for education, according to Foucault. School is just a disciplinary institution. Discipline. Here you are taught how to sit, how to stand, how to ask question. May I come in, ma'am? Or can I come in, ma'am? There is a sharp difference. The concept of punishment is concept of punishment. Ki bhaiya diary lao. Give me your diary. I will put a remark. All of this, the fear, everything is put in a child in school. सेम आर मेंटल हॉस्पिटल्स एंड प्रिजंस, दीज आर फॉर दोज मैड पीपल हु डज नॉट फॉल इन एनी ऑफ द केस. मेंटल हॉस्पिटल्स नॉट एबल टू डेवलप देयर मेंटेलिटी, पुट इन मेंटल हॉस्पिटल, दे मस्ट बी मैड. Doing crime, not following law. अरे भैया, they do not care about anyone. They do not care about state. They do not care about India. That is the only reason they are doing what they want. As simple as that. They are committing crime because they have no feeling कि भैया India है, law है, state है, कानून है. For them it is like कि भैया random people random चीजें कर रहे हैं. मेरा क्या मतलब? मुझे चोरी करनी है, कर रहा हूँ. और मैं चोरी नहीं कर रहा. मुझे चीज दिख रही है गाड़ी, मैंने ले ली. अब तुम बोल रहे हो कि ये चोरी है, मैंने तो नहीं बोला चोरी है. सो यू पुट देम इन प्रिजन. दीज आर द वेज ऑफ डिसिप्लिनरी इंस्टीट्यूशंस. ओके, नाउ विद दैट क्लियर, वी हैव टू स्टार्ट विद पावर, अथॉरिटी एंड लेजिटिमेसी. नाउ चलो रुक जाते हैं फिर.